aren't you excited?
Sure, we're real excited.
What are you guys talking about anyway?
We're talking about Easter.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell you. I'm all about Easter here. Why aren't you guys excited to see me?
Oh, it's not that we're not excited to see you. Of course we're excited to see you. It's just that you're not what Easter is all about.
Hey, man, so come on.
I'm not?
No, you're not, and that's what we were just talking about.
It's all right here. We were just reading about how the disciples got the greatest surprise ever on Easter morning.
Hey, amen.
Let me guess. I know. A super-sized giant extremely Easter basket that's this time from all of the year. No?
There's so much more.
And don't get us wrong. We like candy. It's just that if that's all Easter is about, it's a pretty empty holiday.
If it's not about me and it's not about the candy, then I'm lost.
Exactly.
And that's what Easter is all about.
Easter is about Jesus rising from the dead, and he came to earth to seek and save the lost.
Amen.
Let's go talk about this some more while our teacher tells these kids the real meaning about Easter.
Amen.
Sunday, Jesus entered Jerusalem riding on a donkey. Everyone went crazy, praising Jesus and waving palm branches to honor him. The soldiers beat Jesus and put a crown of thorns on his head. The soldiers made Jesus carry the cross to the place where he would die.
Amen. Bless him.
Jesus hung on the cross while the soldiers mocked him. And finally he died on the cross and was taken down and buried.
Jesus was buried in the tomb, and 3 days later he rose. He came back.